If you are new to the channel, then subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for further notification. Okay, student, welcome you all to this new lecture on basic level. So today we will be solving questions on complex number from previous year Tripura University questions. So today we will solve question number 6 to question number 10. Okay, then let's try to solve these questions. Express in the form these expressions. So these expressions you have to express in A plus IV, that is real imaginary, you have to separate. So this one you can multiply denominator and denominator by the conjugate, then only we can separate it out. So you have to write it in A plus I format, that is you have to separate real and imaginary. So multiply denominator and denominator by the conjugate of the denominator. So the denominator, no I is there. So if you multiply A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square, but in case of complex it is A square plus B square. Why? Because I will get you I square, that will give you minus. And then 2 into root 3, it will be 2 into 3, 6 minus root 6 I plus 2 root 6 I minus I square 2 I square will give you plus. So you check these calculations. So it will be 8 plus root 6 I divided by 2 to the 4, 12 plus 2 is 14. So 8 by 14 plus root 6 by 49. So this is the format that they have want to express it, A plus IB, where A is this one, B is root 6 by 14. They have asked you in 7, they have asked you to show this one. So it is easy. You do left hand side, right hand side, that's okay. So the first part is LHS is Z1 bar plus Z2 whole bar. So add these two, plus minus 12 plus 5i, then you take bar. So if you add it, real will become, it will minus 8 plus 2i, and if you take bar, then it is minus 2 minus i. And you do RHS is Z1 bar plus Z2 bar. So Z1 is 4 minus 3i bar plus minus 12 plus 5i bar. So if you take bar of this one, it will be 4 plus 3i, imaginary sign will change, it will be minus 12 minus 5i. It will be again minus 8 minus 2. So you can say both are similar, LHS equal to RHS. So first part is similar, or you can go for the second one also. Again LHS mod Z1 plus Z. So mod 4 minus 3i plus minus 12 plus 5i of this one will be minus 8 plus 2i. It will be under root 64 plus 468. And if you do RHS mod Z1 plus mod Z2, 16 plus 9, 25, this will be 169, that is 5 plus 13, that is 18. So you can say obviously this is greater than the, because root 68 is something around 8 point something, so it is 18, it is 8 point something. So no need to write this one, you can see it here. So therefore LHS is smaller than RHS, so this is also proved. Third one, similarly Z1 dot Z2 bar LHS, if you take product of these two, 4 minus 3i into minus 12 plus 5i, then bar of this one. So bar of, it will be minus 48 plus 20i, then minus minus plus 36i, then minus 15i square, so it will give you plus 50. So ultimately you will get minus 33, then 56, so it will be minus 56i. And if you do RHS, Z1 bar, sorry, it will be Z2 bar, kindly modify it, into Z2 bar. So it is 4 minus 3i bar multiplied by minus 12 plus 5i bar. It is 4 plus 3i, it is minus 12 minus 5i. So it will be minus 48, minus 20i, minus 36i, minus 15i square, that is plus 50. It will be minus 33 minus 56. So your LHS is equal to RHS. If you come to question number 8, find the argument of this one. So if your Z is equal to 3 plus 4i, what will be the argument? 3 comma 4. So this is the point, 3 comma 4. So this is the theta. So your argument Z will be equal to simply tan inverse 4 by 3. You don't have answer. If you have calculator, you can try what will be tan inverse 4 by 3. Now if you come to 9, this one has came in 3 times, to 12, 14 and 17, then show that this is equal to this. So this one is given, so this is from the basic property of equality of complex number. This complex, two complex number are equal only if, so if I take cube both side, only real, real, imaginary, imaginary are equal. So if you take cube of this one, it will be a cube plus 3 into a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So it will be a cube. Then this one will also come, I square is minus, so 3ab square. This is real, and imaginary, if you take I common, it will be 3 a square b. What is I cube? I cube is I, because I cube can be written as I square into I. So I square is minus 1, so it is minus I. So if you take I common, so it is minus b cube. So this format you will get it. So your x is equal to, real, real you equate, x is equal to, if you take a common, then it is a square minus 3b square. And if you take y, then it is imaginary, imaginary. If you take b common, then it is 3 a square minus b square. So now you put it in left hand side, whatever they have asked you to put, you will get this one. So your LHS is equal to x by a plus y by b. What is x? If you take a common, it was a square minus 3b square, a square minus 3b square divided by a, plus if you take b common, this side, it was, I think, 3 a square minus b square. So b, b, a, a get cancelled, so you will get 4 a square minus 4b square. You can take 4 common, a square minus b square, which is RHS. So it is proved. Now if you come to 10, find the modulus and argument of this one. So for this one, for modulus, it will be okay. You take mod, that will come. But for argument, you have to separate real and imaginary, because it is tan inverse y by x. So to separate it, you have to multiply by conjugate. But modulus, you can take any time. So modulus of z will be equal to modulus of 2 plus 3. So let me take first this one. It will be 4 plus 9, 1 by root 30. So this is one part. This is done. And for argument, you need to multiply it by conjugate, denominator, numerator. Why? So for argument, you need to multiply it by conjugate, denominator, numerator. Why? Because argument is tan inverse imaginary by real. So you have to get the what is imaginary part, what is real part. Because if it is in denominator, you cannot separate 1 by 2 plus 3i. You cannot separate is 1 by 2, 1 by 3i. You cannot separate it. Denominator, you cannot split. Numerator, you can split, but denominator, you cannot split. So that's why to split it, I have to remove the imaginary from the denominator. So that's why I multiply by conjugate, so the no imaginary I term is in the denominator. Now you can split. Numerator is this by this. Numerator you can split. 2 by this minus 3i by this. So this is real, this is imaginary. You can see it. It is in fourth quadrant, so it will be minus 10 theta, minus theta. So minus 10 inverse this by this. So it is 3 by 2.
If you like the video, then press the like button and please give your valuable comments in the comment section.